Hello, let's take a look at the next puzzle. Move 3 mesh sticks such that the chair will be laid on its back. You can now pause the video and try to find a solution. Let's see the solution. To solve this puzzle, you must change the seat of the chair and the seat will become the back of the chair. Let's first remove these three and add another three mesh sticks. And now the seat will become this part. And the puzzle is solved. That's all. Thanks for watching.